Somehow I knew Dragovich was still alive.
He became your obsession. You spent the next 5 years trying to track him down.
He was everywhere. Just couldn't get him out of my head. He's just like the others.
We pumped so much shit into him, he doesn't even know what to say.
Russians. Just always in my head.
No, I want to keep pressing you.
Hey! Who are you people? What do you want from me?
We want the numbers, Mason. That's all we've ever wanted. Take us back again, Mason. After Baikonur, where did Washington send you next?
Vietnam. Fucking Kaesan.
This was in 1968.
Yeah, I was part of the SOG unit led by Frank Woods. It was recon on covert Russian activity in Laos.
What about your CIA handler, Hudson? Was he in Kaesan? Do you remember him there?
Hudson. And Mr. Shades. The guy was an ice cube.
Psychedelic Music Show at AFVN. I'm Army Specialist Zach Johnson. Our APO here is 96309. If you send a request to that number, what we do is we open it like this. When it arrives, we read it, pull out that record, and play it on the air. Like this one, Fortunate Son by CCR.
Woods, he's here.
You look like having shit.
Self-confident shit, John. Snob, baby.
It's good to see you.
Me too.
Jason Hudson, CIA. Thank you for your time, Sergeant.
Right.
I've already briefed Mason broadly about the situation.
Let me fill in the blanks for you. Back in 64, the CIA gave up control of covert operations in Southeast Asia. Handed over to the U.S. military. From that, McAfee SOG was born. Now, aside from being a base for the Marine Corps, Kaesan is our launching point for all cross-border activities, mostly Laos and Cambodia. Missions are S&D, sabotage, black propaganda, strategic recon, POW rescue.
Decision to make.
I'm okay.
Thank you. Low on fuel. Inbound.
We're almost out of ammo. The warehouse station is over on the right.
Negative.
You can't get to it.
Right,
we're in the right place. We're currently slowing napalm.
Yeah.
We got push back on both the barriers.
They're by the trailers now.
Marines, hold your positions. Let's fucking go.
Trench line, move.
Complete the mark.
Six red riders. What's your position? Just hang tight. Okay, standing by. Go, go, go!
Enemy down!
Shoot the one!
And one!
Okay, I'm heading off! Ah, fuck the ammo hatch!
Stand on!
Take the right!
Time to walk!
Target at the ammo hatch!
Got you, line to hold him back this time! Less like he's dead. Now, Mason, do it! Time to run!
We need him to fight this.
I see him at the tree line!
Yeah, but a damn sight more maneuverable.
VF 143, authorization, Sierra Oscar, both X-ray. Priority 1 ordnance to my command.
Affirmative X-ray, engaging.
Use the controls to steer the tow missile.
Arc light, find it out.
Right hand, nuts!
Arc light, 2 minutes out. Affirmative X-ray, engaging. Roger that, X-ray, VF 143, standing by.
Get out!
Arc light, 1 minute out. Roger, X-ray. Targeting sector.
Attack, Jason! Direct
hit! They're by the trench, though. They're by the trench, though.
How'd you go?
Affirmative, X-ray. Engaging.
Felt that one.
Set eyes on the hill.
Ordnance received. Keep your heads down, X-ray.
Go ahead.
Roger that. Air is out. Arc light. Ordnance confirmed. Engaging.
It's over. This is starting something else. They'll be back.
Bowman!
You look like hammered shit, Mason.
A man would do that to you.
It's good to see you, Alex.
Jason Hudson, CIA. We're here to talk about your encounter with Russians and Laos. We got word a defector might be in play.